Once more, the wheels of suffering are set in motion by my hand. In taking Kylina from the Island of Time, I have changed the course of history. Without the Sands of Time, I never journeyed to Azad, never killed the Vizier. Now he lives again, driven by the same mad desire. I promise no harm would come to her. Further from my enemy. My arm! What's happening? What has the Vizier done to me? I don't...
Everything had come full circle. The Prince had resurrected his greatest enemy. Worse, he had accidentally delivered me into the man's hands, unleashing a nightmare plague across Babylon. As if this was not enough, the Prince had nearly been transformed by the Sands himself. Though he had avoided death, he had not escaped entirely untouched.
Wake up, Prince. Wake up. Wake up! The way behind you is gone, so you will have to find another exit from these sewers. Be quick about it. Start moving.
What? Who's there?
Be careful. The planks are slick. Mind your balance. Do not seem to like the light. Nice move.
Mm-hmm.